Yep, I'm getting a little scared.
It's likely the fastest this thing has ever traveled.
Didn't go this fast around the Speedway Atlanta. She was worried we'd be scared.
That was in a regular van. We're doing it in a motorhome.
Yep.
Wheels.
Oh my goodness, we're even passing. Doing 71.
Well, that's impressive. Passing someone on the interstate for the motorhome. Catching his draft again.
Yeah, no, let's not park inside him, okay?
What?
Let's not park inside him. It might be good for gas mileage, but...
higher speed to see, compare the first tank with this one and see what the mileage is. I would note that at these speeds we'll likely burn more. But it's, you know, it's ideal conditions to do it. You know, the temperatures is pretty well the same both days.
Yeah.
Almost no wind. Somewhere between Grand Forks and Fargo.